Nancy Stanton. I'm a gifted specialist.
I'm Debbie Gilling, and I'm a fourth grade teacher.
I'm Laura Herbine. I'm the principal at Pinnacle Peak Elementary School.
Well, I think before the My Math program, it was more regimented. It was more, and not problem solving, not a lot of application, but more algorithm based. And so now in My Math, the transition from there is much more application. So I would say performance on that, I thought the students could definitely do the algorithm, but applying the skill and being able to enrich them wasn't there.
Scores are better. If you look at statewide scores, I think the scores have improved. But I think even more important is that the students really do have a deeper understanding. It really gives them a lot of opportunities to be math problem solvers, and that mathematical reasoning and the mathematical practice shifts that have to take place, it gives them the tools they need.
I happen to like the rigor because I think it's required so that the students know they have to be held accountable, but they have to not only know how to do it, especially for my students, they can all do the math. But to get them to explain it and apply it and enrich it is just very different. So I think that rigor is needed so that when they get through with the program, they are ready to move on.
We have a lot more fun in math now because of the manipulatives that we're using. They're excited about math. They love to come to math.
Well, I like McGraw-Hill Math because it kind of has like games in them and it can help you learn math. Like, it makes math fun.
You could go back and there would probably be a page where they would show an example so you would know what, so you could get it more.
It makes me feel excited because I understand it.
It's just really helping you learn about what you want to. And there's so many lessons and chapters in it to help you learn.
It's just been a wonderful piece of technology. I mean, it's just made it more engaging for them. They love it. They think it's great to do their homework on the computer and turn it into me.
We collect a lot of data to really inform our instruction and decide where we need to go next.
Parents like the idea that they can go online to their student's book and they can look at it, because a lot of times they'll rip it out and then take it home. So having it online, they can access their student's textbook and then they're able to help their student, their child at home. With McGraw-Hill Education, I felt that that particular program, it had it all in there. And it's easy to find, it's easy to access.
They've been very responsive, and my teachers utilize a lot of the professional development. The company has just been incredibly supportive as we've rolled it out.
It's just delightful, because you just go, you got it.
I'm here to see success in my kids, and when I see success in my kids, then I feel successful.